Hello everyone, my name is David Bedard, and welcome to Corvipio. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right or not, but it's a free-to-play game on Game Jolt. And they said it was inspired by Paper Mario, so kind of like an RPG, turn-based. You can tell by the art style that kind of looks like Paper Mario. So let's begin. Hey, you over there. Hello? Yes, you there in the silly hat. Hat? I'm in a bit of a pickle here. You could be so kind as to... Hey, Power, are you even listening to me? Would you at least look at me when I'm speaking to you? What's that you say? It'd be easier if you had eyes. Oh, well, I'm very sorry that you've lost your eyes. What seems to be the rest of your body, but... If you're quite finished feeling sorry for yourself, I could use some help. This darn fireball won't leave me alone, and although its big nose is adorable, it's getting a little too warm over here. So pick up your staff, dust yourself off, and get over here. Come on, don't just stand there, help me out. Don't tell me you don't know how to fight. Sad. Even when I'm the one in trouble, I have to do all the work. Alright, listen up, because I'm only going to go through this once. See that tower floating above your head there? That serves as a menu of sorts. I see a little icon floating over it? Those are your abilities. Get into more detail of it, but now, go ahead and hit the X key to select this option. It matches this picture. Wow, nice job, these are sprite powers. More specifically, these are my abilities. You get me out of this bind, I'll help you out of that idea. Now I just want you to select this one, Gossip. You know how to do that, right? You gotta do that. Now you need to select the target. There's only one enemy that's very easy to select. This is an Infernos. It's notorious for its big nose, believe me. You don't want to be around these things. Poor guy can't even use tissues, it's quite fast. But we're gonna kill him. HP 4 attacks fireball. But up here it says HP 7. Guy's kind of pathetic, he only has one attack and does one damage. That said, you may want to study fireball. It doesn't cost any magic to use, and you find it for a little shot. Hey, why don't you show this guy what a seasoned Mimeomancer can do? One of your things are good. How'd you know I was a Mimeomancer? Just have a certain attraction. Second thought, maybe you're just wondering how to use Mimeomancy. It sure would be easier to talk. Why don't you press X? That was a question, not a suggestion. Don't press X because that option doesn't. I can teach you how to fight, but I can't teach you to conflict. So, press Z to go back. Use the air boost to rotate the icons to select. This one is offensive spells. This one is offensive spells. This one is Mimeomancy. Okay, now you need to select a type. Hopefully you got the end of this. Then you'll see all the attacks the enemy has. Select one, you'll copy it permanently. You can only use one mix once per battle. That's offensive spells. Most spells with these are biomancy and sprite spells will cost you magic or MG to use. You'll still have one MG per turn, but if you run out of magic, you'll bring it to Xbox, which is status. Fortunately, fireball is a very weak spell, so you should be able to cast it without spending any magic. By the way, have you heard of power hexes? You look pretty powerful, so I'm sure you can use it. Basically, a power hex is special input by experience mages use to increase the power of defensive spells. A description of these for a while always appears when you're selected. For fireball, you need to press spacebar when the fireball is at its lowest. Power hexes are invaluable, they allow you to deal more damage than less time at first time. But I digress. Time to fight fire with fire, so fire. Is my fireball not good enough? Let's see some of those spells. You can't actually select this because you don't have an effect structure. This is another important bit for you. Some areas will copy of your spells, but don't necessarily get damage. Such effect spells will allow you to, for example, inflict status effects or heal. Sure to read the description of these spells, but I'll read this right to you to put it. please do so quickly, it's getting really hot. Hey pal, now that that's over, wasn't there something you were talking about? Oh yes, the whole bottle situation. As for what happened to it, I'm sorry to say I haven't the faintest. Actually, there have been rumors lately, rumors about one they call the body snatcher. Do you think he could have something to do with it? With my body being snatched, you think it's the body snatcher? Nah, it can't be the body snatcher. Yeah, sure, I suppose that would make sense. What the rumors are to be believed, this body snatcher... Are you the body snatcher, Frouse? Resides in a rundown clock tower somewhere in these woods. Whoa, 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 slow down. Won't you just say that? You want to go after him? I suppose I owe you for getting me out of that jam back there. Alright, I'll go with you. Whoa, what's that? Looks like that little fireball twerp's friends are coming back from there. Quick, get in front of me. I'll just hide or help from behind you. Now go get him. Alright, so let's copy. He doesn't know. Code in enemy and hazardous slime to poison it. So now I'm poisoned. Great. Poisonous slime. Slime pond is a mean one. That's what we're doing. Can you be picked up? You can be poisoned. Fireball doesn't hit him, but there's a chance that he could hit him, or special, super effective. That was not big. Infernos isn't on fire anymore. What the hell? I did. We should kill him afterwards. Poison does damage. Yep. The poison lasts for 3 turns. So we can do more damage over time than a fireball. You won the battle. Okay, so where were we? Oh yeah, she wanted to find this body section. Any ideas? What's that? You see a clock tower from here, I can't see it. I thought I was blind. Alright, you don't have a body. Well then, pal, just point your staff in the direction you need to go. Nice night for a walk, huh? Well, if you can call it that, you'll go flirting. Nothing? Gee, pal, you sure are, Julian. Wait, did that stone just blink? Did you see that too? Oh no, that's just not any stone. Get ready for a fight. Wait. Yeah, just a shrieking stone hanging out with some fire. Oh. Emit 3 sharp sound waves to damage target, but I'll pierce and shoot that leaves the target stunned. What do I want? Pressing hold space right until the meter is nearly. That's worth it. Okay, so the first one was too much better. Oh, I'm out of MG. Fire just make the fire stronger. Phew, what a doozy. Now let's hurry up and find the body. It's been done. Nothing. Brave the dark, which is it. You know, I got things to do. Places to be. Let's get a move on, pal. The clock tower, I can see it. Just a little further. Is that a body crumbled up around the steps over there? Could be your body? You stay here, I'll go check. What? I didn't say anything. Is he stealing my body? Fool. Hello, pal. How you holding up? Must be hard to process all this without a brain. Come on, did you really think that pathetic pile of ash was giving you trouble? I bet you fancied yourself some sort of hero after that. Sickening. You let me lead you right back here. Don't recognize the place, do you? Let me give you a hint. This is the place where you last had skin. Man, it feels great to take physical form again. It really did help me out. I guess you're a hero after that. Yet you look dissatisfied. Alright, I'll tell you what. We'll make this way. This type of magic takes full effect at midnight. If you can somehow defeat me before then, with your pathetic abilities, you can have the body. I can't beat you in 65, in 3 minutes when you have 65 health. Heck, if it's that weak, I don't want it anyway. Sound like a plan? I'll even take it easy on you. Only attack once every 2 turns. Show me what you've got, pal. Alright, so first I want to poison. Look at me, that was joking. Like, I mean, seriously, you're going to need to step it up if you want to die back. Your power's in my mind, and I'm in solo, and I think you know it's deep down there. Okay. I meant when you had your body, you felt a good kind of nice. I forgot, I think. Quick stolen dead weapon. No, don't poison me. It's already poisoned. Didn't start to charge up. What does that say? Well, it's such a nice thing. I'm here for the game. If you have a question, you'll hurt it first. But that'll get used to after all, it's much more faster than attack you have. Let's use her as many times as possible. That's something I can handle. Tell me, why are you even trying at this point? You don't know you can't tell this. Any which way you look at it, you already survived on the end of the day. Losing your sword is that you will have died a fulfilled mage and an unfulfilled choice. No more jokes, you're going out to room, say goodbye. As he skips a turn. Oh, I'm almost dead. He's about to attack. Shit. Perfio, don't tell me that's all you've got. Huh. I was not watching my health bar. Please tell me that's good. Alright. So we can skip all this. If we want to steal his ability. Alright. So now we can use this. Sorry if this spacebar spamming is just... I wish I thought before this just steal his ability. Impossible, no! You imbecile. Herpio's old powers, Ignis and Mercuria, are restored. Nimiomancy is no longer limited once per battle. Fine, take your body. Plenty of travelers happen upon these woods. I'll just snatch a morsel with them. Hehehe, they'll never see it coming. Even if they do, it won't matter. You know what I'll do to them? I'll find you, your friends, your loved ones, You never know, it's me. I could be anyone. The only thing you'd be sure of is we'll be great pals. And when you do realize the truth, well, by then it'll be far too late. But that's for later. This is a limited time offer to see your family. I suggest you take advantage of it. You still think you're some kind of hero, don't you? I've never met someone so unbelievably dense. Tell you what, if you follow me to the top of the tower, I'll reveal my true form. And you realize what you could have walked away with. You'll relish those last moments of your heart pounding against your chest. So despite my many warnings, you still came. I expected that to be the final boss. Well, a deal's a deal. The name's Alicia, and this is my true form. It's the last face you'll ever see. No more chances, let's finish this. So, I could kill him with 5 of the lethal attacks. What moves does he have? So, spectral matter, the target steals 2 energy if successful. Learn more about an enemy. Summon an ally, Blood Fang. There's this. Learn more about an enemy. I can't say this is a smart use of your time, but I'm flattered nonetheless. I am a still offered to as the body sanctuary. I'm a former minion dancer who saw the physical from my death. Honestly, I'm pretty much unbeatable. Your best bet was to run away when I beat you. HP 999. That's ghastly fastest. My planar disposition summoned blood. That fear behind me, they're not going to like what happens when it hits 0. Matter of fact, I don't think there's much of that despite you will like, seeing as it will be your last. Well, at least that didn't use up my entire turn. I thought I could use this multiple times. What thing? You spawn a blood fairy then. Okay, let's see how you like being best of that. This is Cricket. He's a monumental hero for him, seriously. No accomplishment through getting his body so many and seeing the true face of this. Speed 50 attacks in this point. There's a high damage output, but relatively little as well, so he's always best to try and take him out. Things could drop him, might be a good idea. Summon a blood fairy so he can support him. Turn. Alright. Now the heal turn is 0. Fire magic. Nice turn. Next turn. Let's change my enemy into. I think I still. No, I died. Don't tell me that's all you've got. So let's steal this ghastly fast one. Gossiping. And After I use this, yeah. So now I need press spacebar as the fifth order. Praised by the village elders for my town. Lots of promise, they said. One day I realized something. The copious others lose the religion. No one wants it off. So in secret I began to develop new, more powerful tenure. It is the future of my legacy. No wonder, no longer would I plan to see copy, even the place. I am the first substantiator. Perhaps I will be the only, but through this power I and my technique shall live on. What the goes in for 15? That took much more. Drain all of his MG. Awesome. This can't be. How could I have lost? Oh, my head, grandma. Hey, you there. Any idea where we are? Last thing I remember, some spooky ghost looking fellow roughing me up. What's that? Sorry, I can't say you'd be with me. I don't believe we've met. What do you call yourself, pal? Peripheral, huh? Strange name. But hey, if it works, you headed out of the forest? Great. I'm not really sure where I was headed or what happened, but I guess I'll just tag along with you if you don't know. I can tell we're going to be great friends already. Lead the way, pal. Alright, so that was Core Ripio. Let's see, now the credits play. So, overall, that was a really fun game. I feel like there was only one way to win the fights towards the end, which... There should be multiple ways to try and win it. Because I don't think there's a way I could have won it without using that poison attack. Unless he would just not spawn a blood fairy one of those times. But either way, that was Caribbean. Fun game. Short but still fun. There will be a link in the description below. and there's a video on the left side of your screen, which is a video YouTube thinks you like, and a video on the right side, which is the last video I uploaded, and an icon in the middle so you can click and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!